Today's discussion is the shelter little pond written by Song Yang Wanli. It is
thanks, David. 泉眼无声惜细流，树阴照水爱晴柔。小荷才露尖尖角，早有蜻蜓立上头。 And the poem is that the spring eye is going through the stream quietly. The shading water is reflecting the tree softly on the water. The lotus has just grown a little bud.And the dragonfly is standing on the little bud of the lotus.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's written.